racks in my own start dunk.
Man, you should be rapping, man.
Alright,
well, come get these bags, man.
Black people only got two things they can get rich off of. And that's rapping or hooping. Now, if I be a rapper slash hooper, then what? But thanks to you, I can't do that because I just tore my ACL.
Shut up.
Man, nigga, where you come from? Is it lick on Sam's Club? I mean, Target? Man. Oh, you getting money. Man, you bought it out of Target. Man, you should get T-Killer to come help us. He took his bag.
Man, you right. You is right.
Hey, T-Killer, man, come help with these bags.
Yeah, got the food. Got the food.
He getting the rest of it, because he eats most of the food anyway. He getting the rest of the bags, because he eats most of the food.
Family thing you got going on right now.
What's gonna happen?
We finna move.
What?
We just gonna leave everything here and just move, just us.
No, mama.
What about mama though?
How we gonna move without?
You know that's what I'm saying. Right. You? I just sent you this month. I don't know why I'm talking to you. Okay. You?
Yep. Gas station. I drove off
soon.
I was
done. Anyway, we finna move, man.
What? With us.
Doesn't matter. Ain't you coming?
I don't want to know.
I'm coming.
Well, what you got here? Jay? Do? I don't know why I keep asking.
I got toys. I got toys in there. There we go.
Take care of this at the time. And then, we just gotta get up and go, you know. Just us. I got enough money. We can do it.
All as far as we want to.
Why are we moving anyway?
Why is you talking to me?
Because I want to know
what
you mean.
Then I'll tell y'all, I got something to tell y'all. Listen to what
okay.
I'm saying.
Still ain't answering.
Back to what I was saying.
Where are we going?
Right.
It doesn't matter. I got my cash up. That was the first thing that came to mind, so we finna move.
So we're just going up and leave.
What we got here now, Kevin? You steady not telling me.
You already said that.
What's making you
stay? I didn't say nothing, so apparently nothing, I guess.
Did you know what? Every single thing, every day.
Don't worry about this, man. Look, I don't know if y'all know or not. Well, Kev, I know you know, but, you know, I'm leaving that little street stuff alone, you know, I ain't finna do that stuff anymore. I gotta look out for y'all, that's somewhere I don't need to be. I'm gonna start doing this music stuff with Kev, you know, and you finna start going back to school instead of doing it out of your friend's basement.
Okay, what am I supposed to do about money?
Don't worry about that. You know what?
I'm gonna try that you text.
Yeah, that's a little credit card, man. I'm gonna be putting money on there from time to time, so you ain't gotta do that hair stuff no more.
That's how much on you right now?
That's $2,000 right now, but I'm gonna be putting every time you run out and put some more money on that. But that's for school and clothes, and that's it.
Where my card at? I don't get nothing. She don't even be here.
I just booked you a whole 8-hour block for studio time, so don't worry about that. And hold on, I got something for you too. Tequila, I left that in the car.
Yes.
You better not got no card, I know that much.
It's not.
I don't even know what you got. He ain't running in yet.
If I had a card and me two bottles, then.
Oh, sure, let me hold $5.
Probably not.
What's wrong with you?
She a snake, that's what's wrong with her.
I'm rich.
Y'all say you
man. Rich.
How about you don't talk to me?
Who you talking to?
This your size, man?
Yeah, I'm 6 years old.
I know how old you is, man. Try some of this stuff on, baby. But look, here. Just take this. I don't need to worry about the size. You need to figure out. You like these, little bro?
Okay.
Hey.
Okay, I get it. She got a card to buy clothes. He gets clothes. You got me a clothing line. Come on. Hand over the rights. I'm ready for it.
He don't.
So, hand it over.
Here you go.
It's not.
See, you see the name on that?
Yeah.
Nah, you a man. You gotta work for yours.
I'm a man. She a man too. You gave
you
her.
Is really pushing it.
You gave her a whole card. You see,
Kevin.
You pushing it. Because you gave her a car with money. You gave me a car with names.
I think you're mad.
Kevin. I already booked the session for you. I paid for it and everything. All you gotta do is show up. Now what you do with it from now on out is on you.
You always seem to disappoint me. Let me down. First it was the pool hall.
That's a freak.
A whole other level with this. Okay?
Thanks, big brother that I love oh so much. I'm gonna go put this to use.
Yeah, yeah. Don't spend it all at once.
I swap, snatch, black.
T-shirt. I'm gonna go put this to you, big brother,
that
I
know
you much.
Thank you.
This is cool.
Y'all some ungrateful kids. No, I'm sorry, y'all.
Thank you.
Kevin is ungrateful. Kevin don't like you.
Hey. It may seem like our fire has been a little burnt out. We're tired. We only need to stay close.
Bae.
Yes.
You know I leave for school next week, right?
I know. I miss you.
And before I leave, I want you to meet my parents.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Hey.
And we fly too. And we. Why you snatch away like that?
How do I know you're not lying to me?
Because if I was lying to you, we wouldn't be right here talking about it. Like, I wouldn't have asked you to be my parents.
I mean, like, how do I know that you don't just want to talk to me to get what you want then leave?
I wouldn't be right here talking to you about this right now. I would have been texting. I would have called you, but I'm right here in your face.
Yeah, it's Kevin LaVelle. Bang bang, was good, jit.
Niggas tryna play me like I'm new at this. They say Kevin, you ain't shit until you do that super fast. Not chill, nigga, cause I did it in a year, nigga. Without a motherfucking fear, nigga. Stand up in your chair, throw your hands in the air, cause Kevin LaVelle finally here, nigga. I got a band, fuck, I'm worried about a lick, fo. I'm getting cash, fuck, I'm worried about a bitch, fo. QPs, fuck, I'm worried about a zip, fo. I got bottles, fuck, I'm worried about a zip, fo. Yearn, yearn like a motherfucking spinzo. I'm killing shit, you do till I'm get low. I'm going crazy, your motherfuckers get so. I'm taking off, I'm gone, tempo. Oh, I'm hot, yo bitch gave me top, cause that bitch a thot. I ain't talking about look chemo when I say that bitch a bop. I got knots, if you try to touch him, get your ass some knots. This shit got rocked, he thought he was tough, but cause he had some locks. I'm a savage on this rapping, right now I'm keeping it slow. So you can know when I change it, then understand it, peep the flow. I tell the truth when I be spitting, nigga, half these people don't. Now I'm finna speed it up, cause that's what happened. These people won't check it. Spitting by the mill, a second kill it, then I wreck it. All a nigga reckless eyes, not your motherfucking belly off your back, then I'll fucking sell it. I'm a fucking double, I'm a fucking rebel. Do you hit a motherfucking trouble? I be spitting lessons, flow a fucking blessing. Name another rapper that Stone Cold and Kevin. I'm in first, you in second. Just give me a second chance.
Hit the club throwing hella bands, heavy low.
This be the hottest all age event. Be the
guest. Niggas talking shit.
Sipping big blunts, I'm splitting. These bitches be bitching at me, spitting at she.
Yo, it's Alex Wiley with DJ Hoop Dreams. I need all of Chicago to come out September 7th to the Flex and Finesse in the Summer Fest at the Congress Theater.
niggas be clapping and they be strapped just like some lesbians. My hoes got a team and best believe it's trying to be Kevin's bitch. Just in case you ain't catch it, that's the name of the team. I'm sitting in the red beamer with a bad red bone looking devilish. My bad, I meant illegal.
No wonder I'm cocky, Versace shit barely costs more than my Robins. You boys must be stupid, this Louis, this Gucci, you know I've been doing this.
You know I've been doing this.
King Louis, this is Shy, right?
My niggas about that.
This your boy King Louis. Come flex with me on my official Flex and Finesse and the Summer Fest at the Congress Theater September 7th. Real drill.
Cause they trash. Cash in.
This ain't for me. Why would I put you on?
We all out here trying to get it, man.
Get on. Go. It's cold out here.
That's your daddy is cool when it comes.
It's crazy.
Yeah, let me tell you back on here. All right. No, like, what is you doing?
What you doing?
Get off that. All that stuff that happened, that wasn't meant to happen. We not on that. Okay, so it don't matter. I'm not on that. I already told you what I was on. I'm in love with Kevin. All that stuff happened, yeah, but no. That, no.
You're not even with nobody, like, what you mean? What you mean you're in love?
It's Kevin. You think I'm gonna leave? I'm still in love with him. What do that mean? I'm not gonna get on that with you. I told you what happened wasn't supposed to happen. That's look, I'm not on that, period. That's gone.
That's funny.
It's not even like that. Like, okay, yeah, I slipped up, that stuff happened, but that, you know, that's not how it is, for real.
Slipped up and came out your pants. Funny though.
Really? Walking off like that?
Yep.
That's what
you in love.
Alright.
What the fuck do that? You say you'll be here in this shit like 5 minutes, man. It's been like a whole 20. Cool, man. Hey, but didn't you tell me, you had something to tell me earlier? Call who's stealing? the fuck out of here, man. Solo and Paris won't steal for me, man. They know better. I can put them on, Joe. So you caught them stealing when? So they still on the block? You saw them stealing, but they still on the block? So where they at?
Block ascension, feel the strangers. If no money exchanges, I got these kids in ranges. Believe them niggas brainless. All they told is stainless. You just remainers. Call as possible, make the deal go through. If not, here's 12 shots. We know how you do. Please let your killings clean. Sluts up in between. Their eyes like true lies. Kill them and free the scene. Let's bring back the coke or the cream. Or
damn.
Else, on the shelf. We mean this friend, but catch me fucking.
No, man, you weren't supposed to do this!
They say we can shake, dress up like ladies and burn them in dirty 380s, and they come and kill our baby. That's all out. I got cats that blow the
fuck
out.
It is what it is. Fuck them, they gonna steal from me, they gonna steal from another motherfucker.
Soccer, hacky sacker, cocky, khaki, jacket, jacker, slap, happy, faggot, slapper, whoop, whoop, a rocky, rocket launcher, shake that lappy, taffy, jolly, raunchy rapper, bang, 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 skeet, 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 she do that thing, for three retweets, the album feel like 92, now take that bump for heat, three peat, chance, hold, acid, cruising on that LSD, ask yourself about my deal, he look back, say, hell yeah, let's see.
Yeah, birthday for all these phenomenon, man. Yeah, the man got a show right there on the 7th. Yeah, he opening up for the man.
Yeah, man.
I just picked up the shirts right now. They fit good and everything.
What's up, T-Cook?
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, it's September 7th at the Commons. Yeah, if you down for the promotion, we down. Bet. Alright, I'ma hit you up. Alright, bro.
Bro, someone's looking for you.
Who's looking for me?
I don't know. This say his family or something. I don't know.
What are you getting there for?
He's bringing you a package.
What'd he say?
I got this package for you.
What do you look like?
Stole the rim.
Stole the rim?
Yep.
What are you talking about, T-Killer?
I don't know.
I ain't ordered nothing, so I don't know who that was.
Doritos?
The dog. Boy, you too crazy. I'll let you, T-Killer. I'll be back, bro.
Alright.
fuck you been at?
I've been talking to these promoters and stuff, trying to get you in this show. You came through, though.
Came through for what?
Yo, at this Summerfest, September 7th at the Congress. You're going to be opening up for Alex Wiley and King Louie, yo. You know.
Shut up. Stop playing. You play too playing. Much.
Boy, your name is on the flyer, boy. What are you talking about?
How did you get me to perform at a...
Dude. I was playing, boy.
How did that even... Hold on, we got shirts.
I'm selling these $35 a pop. You don't have shirts. I have shirts.
I don't believe you. That's why you play too much.
Do I look like a person that I'll send you off about this? Like, seriously, I've been gone for like 2 days trying to get this show to happen. I come back with shirts and flyers. Your name is on the shirt, but these are not your shirt.
No.
No. So, I'm gonna need you to pass out the rest of these, and the rest of them is in the car, in the trunk, in the box. So, you go ahead and get the gas money from off the, you know, dashboard, and go ahead and pass them out.
Alright, that's cool. So, I got a shirt though, right?
No.
Nah, for real. So I like really didn't get a shirt?
No.
Why didn't get a shirt?
No.
What do you mean no? I said why I didn't get one?
No.
Yo, come on, my friend. Stop playing. I'm the one that's on, that's my name. Why I didn't get a shirt?
No.
Give me a shirt. Rio.
Peter with some goggles. Run up on your ex, no mind, he only jealous. That's that nigga who dogged you like he was Cruella. He had your head spinning, just like propellers. I check him if I was with you, but girl, we ain't together. Matter of fact, run that back, just do it over.
All right, cool.
Can you tell me what happened? Why that boy take you out of my house like that?
Don't worry about it, man. He cool. He had to get me up out the house.
What you mean it's cool he had to get you up out the house? What's going on?
Nothing, man. He was just like watching my back. That's my man. He's like somewhat like a bodyguard to me.
Okay, but what are you doing in these streets for him to be a bodyguard?
Well, look, I don't know if you know or I ain't told you yet, but I do a little stuff here and there in these streets, man. I got a couple blocks. I got a few niggas that move shit for me when I need them to, you know. So
you got the little pack work of minions, right? Drug dealer shit.
That shit behind me. Yeah, you can say that, but that I ain't doing that shit no more.
Yeah, because I don't like that shit.
Hey, Rio, how this sound?
It's all right, I guess.
Man, you can't even hear it.
It's all right.
Come here.
Nah, man, you do that.
It's J.B. All right.
It's nothing fucking sucking for nothing. Shorty go for my brothers, cause that bitch is a buster. I say they come and she rushing, she got over in a hurry. We vegetables.
Well, what we gonna do is, bro, we gonna raise the vocals up a little bit, add a little bit extra compression on the end. Hey, hold on 1 minute, man. I keep hearing all these doorbells ring.
Hey, when you go out there, can you ask Rio?
Cool. Hey, Rio, care about you, bro. All
right.
Yeah, he downstairs in the studio.
Can you take me down there?
Yeah, come on.
Hey, Rio, man, what the f-
Kathy, you don't have to do all that right now.
Do all what?
What you doing?
I ain't doing nothing but telling you the truth.
We need to talk, like, for real. I'm not even,
I just told
like,
you we don't have shit
yes,
to talk
we
about.
Yes, we do. We're going to no, talk about us.
Everything you had to say, you said in that letter.
Are you serious?
I'm very serious. We should talk about it once you came here.
Obviously, it's not over if I came here, right?
You wasted your time.
I'm definitely not, because it's about to get fixed.
It
is. You don't have a choice. What do you mean? So you gonna let it go?
No, man. I ain't trying to hear that shit. So stop trying to tell me what I gotta do and what I'm finna do, because I don't want to hear what you gotta say to me. When you wrote that letter, you let it be known clear as day.
But I'm here. I'm here, right? And obviously, I'm here.
I'm not trying to hear what the fuck.
So obviously, it's not done.
Jay,
I'm not trying to hear nothing you gotta
Jay,
say.
Stop talking to me, man.
No. Jay. Kevin, you're finna talk about this. You don't have no choice to talk about this.
You got a choice. I'm not trying to help you.
You don't. You. What are you gonna do? You talking to me now, so you might as well sit down and talk to me about this.
I told you I'm trying to hear shit you saying, Jay. Stop fucking talking to me, man. For real.
Are you serious?
I told you not to waste your time.
I'm here for a reason.
Don't talk to me, Joe. Rio, bring your ass.
What?
Yo, bring your ass, Joe. Yo, come on. We ain't got no reason to fucking still be on
there. Come on,
man. Ain't that?
I wanna go to hell, cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black Timbs and black hoodies. God'll probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit, I wanna tote guns and shoot.
This shit my favorite song. You just don't know the words, but I still fuck with you. You just ain't never heard.
Action!
Action!
Really? Did you really have to stop the man and say that? He already.
I just say choose this month. I don't know why I'm talking.
Hey, hey.
You.
You don't look.
Okay,
niggas, please be focused. That Beano, you know this.
Fuck it,
you know, I rap that
function.
So clear as
the couch.
Take your stop. She said, it's my favorite song, hold my purse. Now she on the floor, dropping like it's hot.